F-22 shot down the Chinese balloon. There's actually a really proud tradition for the Air Force shooting down balloons. These were called balloon busters. In World War I, this was super necessary. These guys would go and shoot down these balloons that were doing surveillance on their troops down on the ground. It was way more important than shooting down enemy aircraft because of how dangerous it was. It was miles behind the line. They were essential. Anti-aircraft was everywhere. It was crazy.